Hello, children.
Which wild animal are we meeting today? We are going to be meeting the bears.
Not the teddy bears that you may have at home and like to cuddle.
But the real ones that live in the jungle. Bears belong to the dog family. There are many different kinds of bears, like panda bears, polar bears, sloth bears, grizzlies. But they all have something in common. They are mammals, and all of them have thick hair on their bodies. They feed their babies milk and are warm-blooded. As you can see, bears have a big body with short legs and long snouts. Bears are covered in fur and it can vary in color. A mother bear gives birth to 2 cubs at a time and cares for her young ones and teaches them how to take care of themselves until they grow up and go off on their own. Bears have an omnivorous diet, meaning they eat plants, crops, fruits, corn, but also fish. Now, can you guess what some bears just love to eat? Let me give you a little hint. It's something sweet. Yes, it's honey. But unlike Winnie the Pooh, who only eats honey from the beehive, bears not only eat the honey, they eat the honeybees along with the honey. Bears have an excellent sense of smell. They use it to find food. Some bears are good at climbing trees and some are excellent swimmers. All bears hibernate during the cold winter months. They eat and drink during the summer and sleep all through the long winter.
Do you know something? Bears don't even poop during the winters.